there's definitely something strange going on in there. Shall we have a look? How about seeing if you can do even better, hmm? Let's have another go then, yes? Oh well, come back when you have the time then.
Thank you. Glad I keep my money in the mattress. There's something wrong at the bank because Mr. Windfall's been standing there all night. Job, the moon's out. Can you help me? The monsters are after me. Get them off, please.
Thank you.
Pete Hutchinson's asked me to keep the competition trophy safe in my vault, but now it's under threat. Can you help protect it? There's a whole gang trying to pinch it. You can't let a single creature get inside.
With those posters.
Welcome to my shop. Please feel free to browse the many items on sale. Sold to the gentleman.
Jim. Good to see you.
My bottles of boiling water. Will you be so kind as to help me retrieve them? Well, that's very kind of you. I dropped 3 bottles of boiling water in all. They all rolled down that drain. I think you should go, Wallace. Your experience with the bun gun will help if any of the bottles are stuck. Once you've found them, shoot them out, and I'll catch them as they come through. Be quick. Yeah, I have to baptize my broccoli. Yeah, don't worry. I will look after your dog.
Thank you.
Another job well done.
Good to see you. Good to see you.
Reward I promised you.
Bob said that we're a bit like the town centre for Wallasey.
Thank you. Bob said the Weir Rabbits left the town centre for Wallasey.
Stop that!
Good to see you. Fine weather. Hello, PC Mac.
Some junk has put up my posters. Can you help again? Get rid of all 10, just like you did before.
Mr. Leaching. Good to see you.
Oh, is it time for my tea break?
Fine weather. Good to see you.
Sorry, son. Authorised personnel only. By order. All this talk of giant rabbits, it's all got rather out of hand. Afraid I can't let you pass, boys. Quarantine rules.
I'm sure this used to be a bus stop. Where are the buses now, eh? The council need to get their spending priorities right. Everyone needs buses.
exactly do you do with all those pests?
Hello.
By gum, this place looks like a dog's dinner. In Wallasey. I hope it meets a sticky end.
Good day, Mrs. Wimpole.
Down the back gardens, you say?
Well, you're barking up the wrong tree. Old George said they're having trouble behind the church.
Hello.
Good to see you.
I hope your dog hasn't left a deposit in my bank.
Hello.
By gum, this place looks like a dog's dinner.
Hello, Mr. Wimpole.
I still can't believe you beat me. Must have been beginner's luck.
Rex, you young scoundrel.
Welcome, please feel free. Greetings.
A screwdriver. You can open the gates then.
Good day. Okay. Let me try the screwdriver.
It's quite a mess in there. Are you ready to clear the pests? As you can see, our churchyard is overrun. Clear it, it's anti-pesto. Whatever happens, try not to damage the vicar's precious prized vegetables. I wish I could help you more. Maybe you could put my old brolly to use.